DJ Shoemate, serve out of high school, receiver, running back.
Derek Coleman, Troy High School, running back.
I think it'll be against Orange Lutheran. Highly ranked team, very competitive. Got a lot of skilled guys, you know, great coaching staff. So I'll say that's my most memorable game. Still lose because, you know, it was kind of like the second game that I came out as a running back. You know, nothing really, they didn't know what to expect. You know, they probably have a good schemes. You know, I felt that it was one of the best teams that I played. I felt overall that my team played, you know, excellent. They excelled and, you know, and took advantage of every opportunity. So I felt that, you know, it all came together and it was a good game overall.
I think mine at Diamond Bar, we had a really good game that game. We were down a lot. We were down by like a couple touchdowns. We came back at the end. You know, it was a team effort and everything. So I'd say that was probably the best memory. But that was like, you know, that was probably the game where the coach actually, you know, used me all around instead of the running back. Like, I played kind of receiver a little bit, you know, kickoff returns and everything. Everything was just pretty good. You know, I played all around, did good on defense. So you know, it was just a really good game.
You know, he's a great athlete. You know, I've seen a lot of footage on him. You know, SC won.